Awesome. So here we go, guys. So the four box mixer's up there right now for you guys. Here's 2014 Super Break 5 box case break number 51, 1022. We're watching a game. We're getting weird. And I like what's happening. So good to have you guys here. Thanks so much. Rams in. I like it. Dan Turfman's in. You know Stevie's in. He's going to hit something weird, right? All right, so let's get some weird hits out of here. Where is Pac Dave? So Pac Dave might, you know what? We should probably text Pac Dave tonight live while we're out here. So here we go. Here's 51. All right, so 51 and then 52 is going to be right there. Okay, so good luck, guys. Here we go. Thanks so much for being here. I definitely appreciate it. We're going to have breaks the rest of this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We're going to do some basketball, too. The basketball, by the way, the basketball is so loaded, it makes Flawless look bad. That's how bad. Oh, boy. What we got here? So how about a really nice Mike Evans? It's Panini National VIP. Pulsar Silver 9-5 auto. Going to Tampa Bay. That's going to Noobs. And, dude, that's 2 out of 5 with a 10 auto. Noobs grabbing it up, and I'll tell you what, B-Money is a Tampa Bay fan. So that break already sold out. The 4-box mixer sold out immediately. Less than 1 minute. I love it, guys. I appreciate it so much. Do I have something else in the office that we could probably break? Yeah, absolutely. Here's Nick Gordon. Let's see what else we got in this. No. Are you serious? All right, I got to get some music. You guys want to get some music going on? Because I feel like things are going to get really weird here. All right?
Go, 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 show. It's your birthday. We're going to party like it's your birthday. We're going to sip the card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up. It's not your birthday. You'll find me in the club. Bottle full of bub. My mind got what you need. To fill the bars. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're getting rough. You can find me in the club.
You can find me in the club. That's what's happening right there. Come on, Big Russ. Come on. 44 out of 50, the short print version. Here's the funny thing. We hit the Andrew Luck out of 50 last night. I wonder if it'll get the same grade. I don't even know. What a nice hit, dude. Browning 51. It's a 9-5 with a 10 auto, as AD likes to say. That's like a unicorn hit. It is, because it's a 9-5, and it's got a sub 10 on there, too. What a monster, dude. That's almost as crazy as Ryan Fitzpatrick's stupid beard. Get out of here, Fitzpatrick. All right, next. There's Joey Gallo and... I don't understand how they do this. How about an Andrew Luck then? 3 out of 99 Gridiron Graphs, Andrew Luck on card auto. So we had Mike Evans to 5, then a Russell Wilson 9-5 out of Bowman Sterling, and then an Andrew Luck. I don't even know anymore. It's just so ridiculous. This stuff is out of control. All right, Byron Buxton, another single card, and I am thoroughly nervous. It's, it's 3 out of 10 as well. How about a Teddy Bridgewater 3 out of 10 Leaf Draft on card auto, BGS already graded 9 for us. That's going to Minnetonka. Look at Dub. There he is, player. Got that Bridgewater. Dude, 3 out of 10 as well. So very, very short print. What's up, Dub? He's back in the Teddy Ruxpin. That's exactly. The league. All right, last box in this break. This stuff's out of control. I need to put up another break. I'm feeling good tonight. You guys are obviously feeling good. Here we go. That's going to be Trent Murphy, 9 out of 15. The black border there going to Washington. Jamie R. Then you got a Ronnell Lott, 1 out of 25, going to San Fran. Dan the Turf Man. You got the Jets Uni in a San Fran card. Air, 101, question mark? It might be. Then I'll take a nice little Le'Veon True Rookie. Going to Pittsburgh. So Stevie F, way down there, getting that Le'Veon. And 68 out of 99, so it's not the True Rookie. It's a shorter print. Hey, guys, I did see tonight. So, hold on. Let me random these off here. Another just rock solid box. I mean, let's get serious. Hunter Harvey, Byron Buxton, Joey Gallo, Nick Gordon, and Joey Gallo again. Guys, I got the solicitation today for the new 2014 Limited. And I'll tell you what. It's back in its form, dude. 2014 Limited looks so legit. I'm excited, dude. All right. Once, twice, and three times. So number two, Browning's got the Hunter. Byron going to 23, which is Raw Wally Rat. Joey Gallo going to 24, Matty G. Nick Gordon going to 26, which is Brandon. And 27, CB, getting that Joey Gallo. All right, cool. That's not a bad. So we got one more little five boxer in this case here. But I was thinking if you guys want to, I can put up another break for you guys if you guys want. What if we did like a dual 2012 break?